Welcome back to Angel's Toy Surprise.
Everybody, welcome back to my channel, Angel's Toy Surprise. Today I'm gonna tell you how to make these beautiful flowers out of scrap paper and tissue paper. So enjoy my video.
So let's get started. We are gonna need scrap paper or tissue paper, a green sheet, thread, and a pair of scissors. While using scissors, be careful and keep a parent near you, and some tape or glue. So first I'm gonna tell you how to do it with the scrap paper. You need to have 20 by 30 centimeters 4 sheet. If you don't have scrap paper due to lockdown, you can also use tissue paper. I'm going to tell you how to use it. You have to open your tissue paper up and cut from here. Don't cut from here also, just cut from here and do the same with another tissue. So you'll have then 4 pieces like that. So today we're going to make with the scrap paper. And 2 whites. So first you're gonna line them up. So I've lined them 2 purples. Now I'm gonna line the 2 whites. After lining up the 2 purple and the 2 whites, you're gonna fold them like this. 1, 2, and you have to do this really equally. You can also take a help of a parent. Keep on going. We are almost there. So we have done this. This is how it looks. So after making the folds like this, you have to put your thumb and put the thread around. This is the thread I've already put. And if you have the same color thread, it is very good. If you don't have, that is also no problem. And put the thread gently so the paper doesn't tear. So the next thing is you have to fold this. For the stem, you need to take a green sheet only. You are folding it, and fold it really thin, as much as thin you can do it. You're almost there. After making this, you have to secure it with a tape. So after you have secured it with a tape, the stem will look like this. Now you have to place it over here and fold it. you have to take a tape and place it over there. So after you have put the tape over here, your this thing will look like this. If you don't have tape, you can also use glue. So the next step, you have to gently spread it like this and unfold the layers like this. You have the top two purple layers and the bottom two white layers. So the upper two layers will be folded like this and the downer two layers will be folded like the upper two layers only. And this is your beautiful flower. You can put it in display or anything. Three flowers. If you made your flower with a tissue paper, your flower will look like this. And here are your flowers. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe my video. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.
Please like, share, subscribe.